recording some Cold War content. This is coming out very late, I'll be entirely honest with you, but I mean, I can't really help it. I played a little bit of it earlier. Well, I thought I was recording, but I guess it never came through because something bad happened with recording software or something, I don't know. So, we're gonna record some content here. Deposit uranium into several active dirty bombs during school by killing it. I like this idea. VIP mosh pit. Much to say, to be honest. I'm not very good at this whole talking thing. But I guess I'll just have to wait for now. God, I want to get Cold War. So, if I'm correct, this is just an escort mission, but the person you're escorting is an actual player. Oh, I didn't set up my fucking screen correctly. This shit getting cut off at the top. The MP5 class. Of course I joined right as the...
VIP escort. Eliminate the VIP before they reach the escape chopper.
Bad idea. Fuck.
That was too fucking close.
Okay, I'm not used to this at all. What the fuck? Oh my lord, really?
The VIP.
Enemy deleted.
The VIP is commencing exit. Don't let them escape. Gather yourselves, brothers and sisters. We will win the next battle.
Alright. This will change to the M4. Why not?
Switching sides. VIP is taking fire. Keep the package safe. VIP under fire. Repeat, VIP under fire.
Okay.
won, comrades, but the struggle continues.
How?
Switching rally points.
Oh my lord, how? That was so bad. Why? Why? I guess I'll just stick with no attachments for now.
Protect the VIP until they exit.
Spy plane in the turn. We have eyes on.
We lost. Didn't end well at all. house. You know, let's go for all speed. Speedy. That's very speedy. Any sights improve anything? Apart from accuracy. And now for my sidearm, which I will make. Well, no, let's do a 1911. Actually, no. Do the shotgun. I wasn't done. Bruv.
Oh, yeah, bruv. What are you doing, bruv?
Miami again? Jesus. They really like this map. It is good, I'll give it to them.
Switching sides. Terminate the VIP before they exfil.
Grenade.
Yes. My dude, my man.
Against us. Bring this home.
There you are. No!
The VIP is commencing exfil at A. Don't let him escape. Good job, CIA. Keep that up and we get to go home.
Enemy destroyed.
Switching sides.
Alright, I got myself a good loadout. I'm like...
Escort the VIP to the exfil chopper.
Established Danger 3.
Exfil underway. Stay alert. Fire! Fall back to your team.
God, that's close.
VIP is on board. Package is secure.
Bloody hell. Hey, how close that was.
Don't get cocky. We need to repeat that performance. Switching sides.
Is there a way to inspect your guns? I can't remember if there is or isn't. I don't talk that much. I've noticed that. I'm very much enjoying the game. I'm loving the gunplay, I gotta say. That's something I'm very much enjoying. Well, that's a DMR? Alright, well, here it is. We got the classic SKS scope, I wonder. We do not. All right. Well, I like the SKS, so... I'll give it a shot. Slap four times on there. What the fuck? That I'll have to do for now. Gun.
VIP under fire. Repeat, VIP under fire. VIP is taking fire. Keep the package safe. VIP under fire. Repeat, VIP under fire. Time to fade. Switching rally points. Terminate the VIP before they exfil. Hostile spy plane established overhead. Exfil from Alpha. Take him out. VIP escaped. Top off your ammo. We're going back in.
The fuck is that gun? KSB-45.
Switching sides. Protect the VIP until they exfil. Progress.
ever go.
VIP is secure. Get us out of here.
Lovely.
We've broken their streak. Keep it going. Switching sides. Eliminate the VIP before they reach the exfil chopper. Enemy spy plane inbound.
Content recorded. Alright, let's get this. Let's get into it, boys. Jesus, what the fuck is this driver? Lovely. Let's just got him out of the way. Jeez, man.
Exemplary work, MI6. Just what the doctor ordered.
Slap.
Switching rally points.
God damn, I hate the driving physics in this game. They're so ass.
Hostile spy plane established overhead. Escaped.
God, I hate this fucking map.
Not the outcome we were looking for. Chin up, we're not done yet. Switching rally points.
Talk about stealing a kill, Jesus. Oh my
fuck. You're under fire. Find your protection detail.
VIP. Hello.
You know that bounty event that we're going to be doing?
Yeah.
Whoever kills me gets all the gear on my body.
Not that one, you're there.
I'm
fine.
No, I'm going to take like an LAR with.
Oh, I'll be back.
Oh my fucking God. This one.
No, one of them. Oh my. Oh, it's a one my.
I'm forgiving RP server is garbage.
Yeah.
Kaylee.
She's just doing something.
Fucking hell.
The VIP is commencing exfil at B. Don't let them escape.
Throwing frag.
The mission is a bust. The VIP escaped. Gather yourselves, brothers and sisters. We will win the next battle.
Controller
doesn't
tell me when it's dying,
but
the
struggle
either.
Continues. Fucking hell.
1 hour and my game comes out. Then I can play it and I can see if I freaking scream.
Eliminate the game. VIP before they reach the X-Field chopper.
I'm on controller charge. Thank you.
Put that thing at B, so I'm gonna defend A for now.
VIP attempting X-Field from Alpha. Take them out.
I could hear you the whole time.
Brothers and sisters, we will win the
just...
battle. Switching rally points.
There's cows. have to kill. Carl, what was that crying comment you were freaking talking about?
It sounded like you were crying.
No, I wasn't.
And then it cut off.
No, so I was just... I was just annoyed.
Celebrity Sam.
That I couldn't join in.
You sound like you're crying, it's all in your car, it's all in your car. I don't need to be Michael.
And I've been asked to join factions on that stupid server.
Terminate the VIP before they can exp. C4 charge over.
Hold me tender, love me well.
Enemy spy plane.
What the fuck are you on right now? Jesus, man.
That's
good. Yeah. Ew, go back.
VIP is commencing exfil at 8. Don't let them escape.
Lovely.
The VIP has left the AO. RTB.
What's a line in the grass, isn't it?
DTI, pull back to exfil locations.
Oh, I DC.
No.
I'm gonna cross here now, put this off the weight. Oh, Dick has fucking made me again.
Did he take your stuff?
Yeah. Back on. You remember Giddy's a week?
Oh no.
I don't fucking hate it to find.
Run, Ferris, run.
You're the fucker for it.
You love him, really.
If you get killed this time, get up to nowhere. Kitty said that. A cunt.
You found a book called Gunman. A frying pan. Skyrider.
I'll tell him if I don't send it. Boom. They're on there, you cunt. Nine padlock, innit?
Mm-hmm. I need to find a new fucking vest.
Fucking hell.
I'm back.
Very good.
They're nice. Ooh, very yes. Oh. Nice, ooh, yeah, so nice.
Oh, very nice.
Nice. Mm.
Where's that Harvey gun? Not Alana.
I think Harvey gun to the shop.
2 hours later, he'll be back.
He gone for a ride on his crate board.
Oh dear.
He tends to take his time a lot when he does that. So I wouldn't bet on him being back soon.
No.
Fuck!
Aye.
Your fault.
It's not mine. You did it.
You got an appointment.
Yes. I'm better than you.
My controller just...
Enemy spy plane in the dark.
It stays charged if I hold my controller up.
Go away, zombies!
Go!
You know what is happening, don't you? Not
fuck.
I killed 5 cows and they were peaceful because it's so free.
Oh no. Kill them cows.
I can hit some more.
Cows need to die. We'll beat them next time. Yes, cows need to die.
I'll get it then.
The eagle's a lethal armor.
Vote on the voting thing. Because I'm thinking of changing the testing server to a Livonia.
Protect the VIP until the exfil.
You haven't seen what we've done on the testing server, have you?
No.
We've done a lot of building.
Yeah. Too much.
Yes.
Enemy destroyed.
Well, it's not really getting used, the testing server, is it?
Yeah, we're using it.
What does the test server what is it actually for?
It's got the original files of what these have. It's an old server that we used to have.
Ah, okay.
I hit that kill.
I forgot how annoying it was to fucking record content for Modern War, for fucking Cold War.
Bang.
You performed as expected, Karol. Prepare to redeploy.
Oh, Jesus.
I don't know Jom about to hear the shots.
Yeah.
Switching sides.
Because I'm shooting cows.
Okay, now. Yeah,
welcome back.
I'm at Northwest.
Terminate the VIP before they can exfil.
I'm about to tell him. Come to Northwest.
Hostiles,
I know that. I'll do it in the in-character chat though. So it's not classed as fucking metagame.
Beaten.
Oh my god, what the fuck? I hate drop shotters, they're such faggots.
Mm-hmm. Switching sides.
I'm at NWIF and I tagged Snob Life. Kaylee.
Oh dear.
Escort the VIP to the
I tagged him. I did kill those cows.
Ah, zombie fucking bastard.
Oh my, my controller better not do that while I'm...
Mm-hmm.
it does this blue screen type thing, so it says who's this mic connected to.
Oh dear.
You performed as expected, crew. Prepare to redeploy.
I got blue. I'll put some more in blue.
I need to figure out what the fuck is so good about this KSB-45.
Switching sides.
Kaylee.
What?
So, you know I said we select a town for the event?
Mm-hmm.
I reckon what town we should choose is Nova Dimitrovgorsk, because that is, I think, there's the biggest town.
Oh dear.
What do you think?
Oh my god, you stupid fucking...
Harvey, do you think that's a good idea? Choose Nova Dimitrovgorsk for that bounty event. It's pretty much like a hunt the owner event. Hunt the owner and kill me.
Be neutralized. Excellent work. Show those imperialists. This was no fluke.
Because it's a big town, and there's multiple buildings that I could be in. But, Kaylee, one thing we'll do also for that day, we'll turn off zombies.
Right clear. Yes.
We'll turn off zombies for the day so then zombies aren't annoying.
Switching rally points.
What do you think? Yeah, that's what I said, like, that town's gonna be like the vent area, but the thing is, our players can either work together or they can kill each other to get me. Like going on a freaking PvP server.
Oh dear.
Kick some ass.
CAP has cleared the hot zone. Good job. Eliminate their last operator. Молодцы, разведчики. ГРУ, return to base.
He's a viable.
Is he?
Yeah.
How do you know that?
Did you tell me where he was?
Telling her northwest.
Whoa.
Cause I'm waiting for him.
That didn't work.
Cause it is a PvP zone, so freaking kill each other. I just feel like PvPing someone. I could PvP you. Kaylee?